What is this? This is
QuadJacks.com.
QuadJacks.com. You can just introduce me as ESPN's poker commentator.
Oh,
ESPN's
wonderful.
World Series commentator.
All right, wonderful. Please do
whatever.
So.
Whatever. Oh.
You okay, sir?
I'm a little tired.
A little tired? QuadJacks.com, sitting here with an ESPN commentator, Mr.
Norman Chad.
Norman Chad, thanks a lot for joining us. What do you make of this?
Make of the World Series, make of Las Vegas, make of America, make of our war, make of what?
The war.
The war's tough. The war's tough. Anytime you're at war, it's not good. So.
Isn't poker war?
No, poker's just cards, and everything else is real life.
If poker players ran the Iraq and Afghanistan effort, how differently do you think things would be?
Well, it'd be a 24-hour effort, since poker players just go around the clock. Yeah. Otherwise, I know nothing about what we should be doing over there.
Me neither. I don't think anyone does. What do you make of Mr. Locke's attempted, or actually successful, world record attempt?
He's a brilliant showman. Mm-hmm. To think of it is one thing, to execute it is another thing. So I give him all the credit in the world for both thinking about it and then doing it. It's amazing.
How long have you been covering the WSOP?
Since 03.
Okay. So you've seen a lot of them. What changes from year to year? Are all WSOPs different? Are all of them pretty much the same? What do you think?
No, it's changed significantly since we started in 03 because of the television boom and the internet boom. So, the main event, obviously as recently as 8 years ago was a few hundred people, and now it's several thousand people. But the money never stops coming in, and now it comes in from all over the world. So it's going to keep coming.
Do you play?
I don't play much. I don't play tournaments. I play recreationally a couple times a week. But if I played professionally, I would be broke.
I think so would I. Maybe you should join us for our next home game. What do you think?
Well, that's a lot of dead money.
Buy-in's a quarter.
that's usually, most of my life, buy-in was a quarter.
Yeah, that's where you're up against, sir.
Yeah, but recently I've had to pay more because people think it's embarrassing that if I'm still playing the quarter buy-in.
Yeah, but who cares about them, right?
That's true. You got to live your own life.
Exactly. Thanks a lot for speaking to us, Mr.
Right.
Chad.
Have a good night.
You too, sir.
All right, Mark.